a concept album for me. I wanted to tell the story of something that happened to me. A lot of you know it, but a few years back, I got a liver disease, and when it kicked in, I lost 120 pounds in 4 months. And they put me in the hospital. I was in a bed on my back for 8 months. And in that time, I got brain damage. I lost the ability to speak. I didn't recognize my own wife, my own kids. Died a couple times. They brought me back. Very interesting experience. But at the last minute, they gave me a liver transplant, and that saved my life.
Yeah, thank God. Thank God for that.
Phone call.
If it hadn't been for somebody signing up to be an organ donor, I wouldn't be here. So I'm asking you, do something good and sign up. You don't know who you're going to save. But when I got out, I had to relearn how to talk. I had to get therapy and learn to speak again. I hadn't walked in like 8 months. I had to relearn how to walk. And also, I didn't know how to play the guitar anymore. So I had to start over again. I worked on it for about a year every day. It came back, and then I did this album, Battle Scars, which kind of tells the story of what happened. And this is the opening track. It's called I'm Almost Gone. Going on. Can't ever believe it.